Hey, I'm NASA Kennedy's Joshua Finch, and I'm taking you inside KSC. The next in a series of advanced weather satellites continues pre-launch processing at Astrotech Space Operations in Titusville, near Kennedy Space Center. NOAA's Geostationary Operational Environmental Satellite S, or GOES-S, is inside a clean room at the processing facility. News media recently got a closer look at the satellite before it's enclosed in the payload fairing that will protect it during its upcoming launch. GOES-S is slated for liftoff March 1st aboard a United Launch Alliance Atlas V rocket. Management of the launch service for GOES-S is the responsibility of NASA's Launch Services Program based here at Kennedy. GOES-S is the first of six primary missions for LSP in 2018. Center Director Bob Cabana spoke to the Kennedy workforce last week to give a preview of the exciting year ahead. NASA's Launch Services Program has six launches planned. Commercial resupply flights will continue to launch from Kennedy, carrying much-needed cargo to the International Space Station. And NASA's Commercial Crew Program and industry partners Boeing and SpaceX are targeting test flights to and from the space station, including the return of human spaceflight missions. At the same time, Exploration Ground Systems will spend the coming year putting the finishing touches on facilities and infrastructure that will support the Space Launch System and Orion spacecraft. The first integrated flight of SLS and Orion is Exploration Mission 1, planned for December 2019. And remember, Spaceport Magazine digs deeper inside KSC.